So the Disto S910 here has a range of up to 1,000 feet in the right conditions, and a D810 shoots up to 660 feet. But even at a range of 90 feet from home plate to third base here, it can be difficult to hold the laser dot on your target long enough to get a shot. I can do it here, but what about trying to hit that 358 sign out in left field? That's where it gets tricky. So I'm gonna use my point finder camera. I'm gonna zoom in. So I'm 4x zoom. I can see the 358 sign out there, but trying to like squeeze it against myself and use myself as a tripod and hold it on there long enough to get a shot, it's just not happening. It's like I'm all over the place. So how do you use the effective range of one of these devices? That's where the FTA and Tri-170 come in. Thanks. Set up over home plate here. Turn on my point finder camera. So I just want to point out this little icon next to the battery icon here. That tells me that the S910 knows that it's shooting from the center point of the tripod. Now I'm going to go ahead and zoom in here and bring that 358 sign into view. And I can sort of macro adjust with my fingers and get it close and zoom in again. And one more time. Now I'm at my maximum zoom and there's my sign. Now I'm going to use the fine-tune adapters, the little wheels, the little knobs on the FTA to line myself up right on the center of that sign. Now I'm a little lower on home plate than that sign is on the fence out in left field. It's a little higher than the S910. So I'm going to use smart horizontal mode. And in this mode, the S910 will calculate the level horizontal distance even though I am taking an angled shot. So there I am on my sign, and let's take our shot. Now it's a bright day right now, 357.86. So yeah, these guys are pretty much spot on with their 358 sign. And that shot took a couple of seconds because it's bright out and the S910 had to discern the laser point off of a white reflective surface from 357.86 feet away. So there you have it. On their own, within 100 feet outside, these things are great. You can hold it steady enough to get the shot you need. But if you're gonna use the point finder zoom function on an outdoor optimized disto to full effect, you're best off going with the Pro Pack, getting a tripod and a fine-tuned adapter or a stabilizing bracket.